is a terrible thing.
But they will stand up and they will ask, if there is no God, what stops you from raping and killing everyone you want to rape and kill? What stops you from doing that? And my answer is always, you're absolutely right. I have raped and killed every single person I want to rape and kill. And that number is...